fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor. Target acquired!
Fire! Gunner, three-story building!
11 o'clock, second floor! Target acquired!
Fire!
Then pull him back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Open fire!
Briggs, keep them pinned down from here. Bravo, head out back and flank them from the right.
Then pull them back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Enemy tank coming up the road!
Target's in the open!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through. Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, 2nd Platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through. Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, 2nd Platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we
to end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
This is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river. Chalk here and take the rest two clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Sniper's out of there.
Move!
Thank you.
Get to the LZ. Let's move.
Be advised, we have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Jackson, we're running out of time.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull him out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Jackson, we're running out of time! Get her out of there, we'll cover you, move!
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Do it!
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the sea night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.
Everyone, hang on!
Happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger.
What are you seeing
from
the
Alma Sad was among the victims of what may have been a suicide.
Continue to burn across a massive wasteland that was once the capital of this thriving nation.
Personnel within the primary zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare. I am personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.
Bayfalson to Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell is going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long enough.
Watch out, grenade!
Assault.
ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. Here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Let's go. the next one. Let's check.
Сержант, укройся!
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Пошли, пошли!
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Двигайтесь вперед! Открытие мишени! Американцы делают попытку!
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Moharidagulak!
Who then?
Moharidagulak!
Who? Give me a name! A name! I want his name!
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakhaev. Imran Zakhaev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakhaev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in that Achilles. He's the bugger! Our cover's blown! Dog's in the tall grass! Patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
Мы не бродим, мы патрулируем здесь, идиот.
Зачем патрулировать? Здесь никого нет на 120.
Take one out when the other's not looking.
Слушай, Захаев платит нам хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать эту территорию. Если ты бы знал, что для тебя хорошо, ты бы заткнулся. А если он паранойя, то это его нет.
They're on to us. Open fire. Dogs in the tall grass.
Двигайтесь вперед.
Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Oh, bugger! Our cover's blown! Dogs in the tall grass!
Вражеские
башки идут в открытую!
Прикрытие!
Life, Lieutenant. Move.
Thank you.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
Fuck! Our cover's blown!
They found the body. There's no quiet way out of this one. It's your move. Top them.
They're onto us!
Stealth
open fire!
Doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up.
Открытые мишени!
Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
What, Susie?
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. We should wait a bit. Let's see if the guard makes another pass. Patrol coming this way. Stay back. Tango down. Forward area clear. Go. Go. Area clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. That doesn't sound good. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear. This place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move. This way. Let's go. There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. The meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Take the shot. Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
Go down. We're losing another power out. Come on. All right. Go. Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead. Tango down. Southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Enemy's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Hostiles closing from the west.
like we're in the clear. We should get moving. Try to lose him in there. Easy does it. He's down. In the woods? For that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there. Sweep the rooms. We'll cover the entrance. Is on the other side of that building.
Они приближались к Нурабасе. Все ушли. Мы продолжим это следствие.
Safe distance. Put me down behind a Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Over there. Put me down on the rise behind the Ferris wheel. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone.
Hold tight.
Go on!
Gotham. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find